Hello, welcome back to More Life is Strange, episode 3. I had to redo this episode because some things were messed up. I forgot to get the gun in Frank's trailer, and I got interrupted last night when I was recording, so I had to turn my mic off and I wasn't talking. So, I redid everything I did in the last episode. I mean, video, sorry. So now we're gonna go in the diner. Continue the story.
Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again.
Nosh.
But I need to get those keys from Frank. It does look like fun. I'm just not in fun mode right now. Poor Warren.
Warren will be fine. He bounces back.
That doesn't explain the recent extreme weather patterns.
No, but we have to start with the hypothesis that climate change is a partial cause for the unseasonal weather. That doesn't explain everything, of course. Frankly, we don't know yet.
Dr. Hador, will your team know more after their latest tests?
I hope we see more patterns, which gives us an atmospheric temperature.
Many local residents of Arcadia Bay have been questioning what has been going on with this crazy weather. We had an eclipse yesterday. A snowstorm 2 days ago, which, as most of you know, is not common this time of year. It's unprecedented, to be honest with you. The last time that we had a snowstorm of this caliber was over 100 years ago. All of us are questioning what is happening in Arcadia Bay. Please feel free to call in and let me know what your experience has been. What you think this might be. Is this global warming? What is causing all of this crazy weather?
You know, you'd think you'd be able to call in. That'd be kind of interesting.
You'd never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Kitty! Alright, let's see if there's anything. What?
You should have jumped, asswipe.
Yeah, because I really go into bathroom stalls and there's so much graffiti everywhere. Right, stupid shit.
Shit. What are the other signs then?
I'll talk to Frank shortly. Alright, I have to talk to Frank first, definitely. Okay. Alright. Can I look at this again?
Looks tasty, but my need for keys comes first.
Alright. Alright, let's screw with him first. Wait, hold on, let me do the can first.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
I like how they give you the option, but it's like, there's no way you can get away with
it. I could
that.
Chug this beer, or dump it on Frank. Beer is gross, so... Frank Bauer stars in A Faceful of Beans. You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Alright.
Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you snag Frank's keys?
There's multiple ways. Well, maybe at least two.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky
I
just took
that gun from you. Why don't you look in the mirror, fuckface?
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
What the fuck now?
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Heard you was supposed to be a smart student.
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother. But I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
Alright, let's talk to the police officer first, I guess.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay. Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
I guess Kate Marshall will be the face of Blackwell for a while.
And you for helping her. That's the kind of school spirit we need more of.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
That line is read so
weirdly. Backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first. There she is.
Thanks, Officer.
I'm glad you're...
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
Nope.
I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included.
Oh, they're doing all right.
Keep this quiet, Max.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
All right, relax, Max. Relax, Max.
What can I do for you, Max?
What do you mean I can't skip? Why can't I skip?
Do you think Arcadia Bay is a weird town?
I'd take a normal city with normal problems about now. Makes me sick thinking about it.
But why is... Okay, I'm gonna do this option again.
I guess...
And you...
I feel like David Madsen represents Blackwell.
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
That's true. He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him.
All right, you're gonna talk to asshole.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Your sugar daddy will always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care, Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
So are you.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face.
Get out of my face.
Holy shit, what do you want now?
For you to stop being an asshole? I don't remember what he says.
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke.
Oh, man. If you could just beat up one person.
Holy shit.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass. Holy shit.
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit! My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
Get off my crack, whore.
Are you fucking stupid? Get out of my space.
Are you fucking stupid?
I shouldn't have said that. I'll need to rewind.
Holy...
Weren't you supposed to keep your mouth shut about the blood oath Frank took for Rachel?
Blood oath? Who? What the fuck? I never told anybody about that freaky shit. Besides, everybody knows Frank is a liar and a loser. Even Rachel did.
Yet Rachel Amber hung out with him more than you.
So? Rachel wanted Frank's stash. She let him take pictures, then he carries around her photo like she posed for love. Dumbass. Holy...
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. You'll hook your ass up.
You're very, like, helpful after all that.
Holy sh-
Nothing? Okay, just wanna make sure. Okay.
What can I do for you, man?
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank
but
Bowers.
Four dialogue
Bowers
options.
Ain't no
She's
student
like,
anymore.
Blah 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 represents Blackwell.
Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. To his credit, he had a revelation and he saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right? What can I do for you?
What the fuck?
David is after what? What is this? I never got this before.
David Madsen is looking for that gun. He might show up on your RV step.
Ooh, I'm trembling. I don't need to take his little museum piece.
You know I saw that photo Rachel gave you.
How do you know about that? Huh? Chloe, right?
She just told me that one of Rachel's favorite pictures was the one she did for you.
Really? Yeah, I mean, that's what I thought. She was just a natural beauty, you know? Wait, let me find
it. Oh, he took his
here.
Key. Oh, okay.
Judge for yourself.
Oh. Alright, hold on. I want to take away the David part. Did I go back far enough, hopefully?
What the fuck?
Okay, yeah, I'll do the... Wait, what was the other one? Yeah, no. Alright, that was a lot more easy.
You know I saw that photo Rachel gave you.
A lot more easy, a lot easier.
How do you know?
She just told me...
Plus it seemed a lot nicer
really?
Than any of the other options.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I thought.
Okay, cool.
The magic keys to Frank's RV kingdom. I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
Max, you didn't have to
say
that.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
It's very odd because... It's like she has the key now after rewinding, but when you had to confront David when he was harassing Kate. Like, if you take a picture and then you rewind, she doesn't have the picture anymore, but now she has the key even though she rewound, so it's weird. Okay, now I have to save Alyssa again.
Are you shitting me? Alyssa, watch out! Quit thinking, Max.
It's not really saving her, it's just she's very accident prone.
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You want to be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
You've paid your dues by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person, my friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up, but you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
You say that, but it never happens. Wait, no. She's just gonna be like, oh, I'll talk to you later. Alright, Chloe. Chloe, Baboey. Eh.
My Scooby snack, Chloe. Careful, Max. Cujo ahead.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
Now what if this didn't actually work?
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace, but let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
Okay. Now we're gonna do this again.
It would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe.
I'm sorry, what, Chloe? You got a little cut off there.
Frank is almost a made-for-TV mm-hmm. order. This place is nasty.
Excuse me.
Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging out.
It's like,
I think the doggy likes his bone more. Pompadour? For reals? That's a poodle's name.
Their thoughts keep getting cut off every single time. Okay.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers. Yuck. Chloe isn't scared. She's loving this.
His keyboard is on a freaking pizza box. Wonderful. Alright, so I totally forgot to do this last time.
Presto, Chloe's gun.
Because I'm a dum-dum.
Should I give it back to her?
Give the gun to Chloe. Because it's slightly safer with Chloe having it instead of him.
I have a terrible present for you.
Ugh, an ounce of dank bud? Oh, you so rule, Max. Thank you. I feel so much better now.
You better bring it back to David right away.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
Yeah. Also, what is on the desktop?
I might regret this, but I can't let Frank hurt someone.
You can't let Chloe hurt somebody either, but, you know.
The archetypal filthy guy dishes. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around. A Of course Frank gets the munchies. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here.
Stop it.
Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude. How can somebody live like this?
Well, he obviously doesn't really give a shit. He's a drug dealer, come on.
Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both?
So I noticed that that guy in that photo looks like Tommy Wiseau, and, yeah.
Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers Dakota ring.
I cannot believe he would wear a collar and a furry mask.
You're dumb.
That's a pretty extreme lighter. Is Frank going to deal online now?
Apparently he's a gamer because he has a little controller there.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool. No more secrets. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Max, you didn't tell me you took photos of Frank in action.
I'm seriously ignoring you.
Oh, what? Alright, there's another controller. I didn't know Frank was a gamer.
Ooh, Frank's stash. Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
The amount of time we're taking, Frank totally finished his food and then come back in here, but you know.
This is almost as good as a set of keys. My blade will open any portal. Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed. I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
So I think I got everything this time. I got the freaking gun back, so. Alright.
Chloe isn't scared. She's loving this.
Okay, I just want to make sure she didn't say anything else.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
And he's still not even close to being done with that huge plate. Like, you just don't notice that your keys are gone and you didn't put it together that I was with Chloe.
Chloe. You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
Oh, I feel so bad saying grow up to her. Nobody's fault, Rachel and Frank. She got pissed when I said Rachel and Frank, I don't know what nobody's fault. leads to. I just told her to grow up. I'm sorry, Chloe.
Grow up? God, you're not the only one in Arcadia Bay with problems. Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
If you say you're still here, she gets annoyed. I've never used I can tell. But I don't want to offend her more, so...
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
It's like, no matter what you say during that scene, she's gonna be annoyed anyways. I just don't want to make it worse and be a shitty friend.
Oh my god, what is happening now?
I always have trouble with this. It's like, I don't know what that little flash means. Does that mean it's in focus? Oh! Wait, what? Oh shit, I almost had it. There we go, I guess. It's weird.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Max, tell him!
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just... yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're
the
boss. What is this?
But not the cook?
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid. Serve us slackers. Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat.
How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how
Chloe is just so damn happy and carefree?
That's true.
And this is the last time unless I change it. Chef.
Right.
I love William like he was in my own family. I won't let him die today. I won't.
I'm surprised that she doesn't understand.
Now I get to take a picture.
Strike a pose. Change things in the past, it's gonna mess up the future.
Just make me look young.
Like, especially this far in the past.
I know I've seen those pictures before. That's a cool snow dough.
You have an option to draw there, but I don't want to do it.
Hey, honey. Just making a
fabulous breakfast. But then again, I took a picture in the past, so that's probably just as bad.
Nice hair.
Chloe and Max, we're all going to work at the Two Whales.
What a mess we made. What? I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop. I forgot about this. Back to the lighthouse.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder
queen. No, I'm exploring.
My family never took fun, goofy photos like this.
Save Mart. She doth have many bags.
I have to wait until he
for us to
finds
feast
the key anyway.
He'll be grateful for that someday.
Shh. I know they never took that big vacation.
Where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
You never found those.
Love you. Excuse
Score!
Me. To go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday.
I'm not gonna hide the keys.
Shit, where are my keys?
Did I already look at this?
That's a dollar.
Man.
No.
I remember Chloe reading this. But not after today.
For the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Totally not in the sink. Don't worry about it.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys!
Why is he giving me the option to rewind?
Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and... And it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Chloe's like, okay.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
She had a more like higher voice and now all of a sudden she's like normal again. Which is kind of weird. Supposed to be happy, but it just makes her look weird.
You are such a hobo. I knew you'd pick up with that music.
I'm not paying $150 for a concert.
Oh my god, I'm in the Vortex Club. I'm so cool now.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was
Max.
Gonna be wet and cold every day.
Never,
like
Maxine.
I know. Sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right? Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren. He hooked up with Stella?
job. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Now David is a bus driver. Still beached whales.
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on.
And when I first saw this, I was
Chloe,
like, oh god.
You have a visitor.
Something bad's gonna happen. And then you don't notice until you see this reaction. And it's just like, oh, poor Chloe. She just cannot catch a break. So many bad things happen to her constantly. Like, no. Okay, so I left the money, I kissed Chloe, I sided with Chloe, I didn't hurt Frank's dog, I don't know why anybody would. Chloe has David's gun, so that's, like I said, safer than David having it, but still. Okay, I'm alive! it didn't help Warren. Oh yeah, I didn't change his grades. He got an A-, that's still fine. I'm on the Vortex Club party list. I didn't change the list. I erased the cops. Answer phone message. Okay. I helped Alyssa. I warned the homeless woman. I think I mentioned before, I forgot about her completely. So, I'm glad I remembered this time. Or, last time I had to redo this recording, so. Yeah. And a lot of other people forgot her, too. Took a photo in the past, and I didn't leave a mark on the fireplace. Alrighty. Alright. Dark room. Alright, we're gonna start up here. We're gonna start episode 4 in the next video. So thank you for watching episode 3, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.